Massachusetts has the two best universities in the country, according to the Wall Street Journal. Its new rankings put Harvard University at number one and MIT at two, with Harvard getting high marks for graduation rate, graduation salary, and student debt. The rest of the top 10 are Yale University, followed by University of Pennsylvania, California Institute of Technology, Princeton University, Brown University, Stanford University, Cornell University, and Duke University. Jeff Petrulis for WBZ News.